How do I become a licensed caregiver in Massachusetts? To become a licensed caregiver, specifically as a home health aide in Massachusetts, you need to complete 75 hours of initial training, undergo supervised training, complete several assessments, pass a background check and drug test, and apply for certification through the Massachusetts Department of Public Health. Thanks for watching.